I think the day I think I won his trust on one of the, I think the second day of filming, we're doing the scene where you reintroduce him and the barrel gets smashed and the whiskey comes out.
Hell, Merlin. What are you gonna do now?
This stuff's worth a fortune.
You got a gadget for that?
Not today. We're gonna have to block it up.
And we did the first take and I was like, whoa, we've got a problem here. Because the whiskey comes out, then they're meant to fight and they're getting covered in, and I'm like, we're gonna be here for 2 weeks between each take, drying it off, drying them. And I was like, we've got to change this. And everyone's like, well, what do we do?
You know, like not even 5 minutes before we shot the scene, they're like, all right, throw a chaw and like a dip in, and then spit it out into the barrel.
And he's like, are you being serious? And I was like, yeah. And there everyone's like, I said, A, I think it'll be funny. B, just trust me, just do it. And he gave me the look of, okay, I'll try. We go action.
That's 1963 Statesman Reserve. You just made it personal.
And it was cool. I went, there you go, this is gonna work. And he's like, and I showed it to him. I said, look, we'll go bang, we'll whip pan, it'll. So I think I won his trust in that moment.
Yeah, we're gonna do, I'm sure, bigger, crazier things, you know, like it's sort of set piece wise. But it's that sort of stuff that I think makes the movie just so unique. You can't pull that off in almost any other film. And I don't know, that's why I dig it. You just laugh. You laugh every single scene has something in it that you just can't believe that they're somehow pulling off.